cheeks when you're only thinking of yourself and how you look to other girls. Happiness seems to be